organizing all of that, and then once we get into practice, being able to break down the film when we get in, being able to put the data to the film, and then in the season, that's where they have their value, because they do all opponent breakdowns, and they break down our tendencies, you know, that we have self-scouting offensively. Yeah, so
it's got a huge role. Did you know some of these guys?
Yeah, Michael Anthony's been with me for...
Mike has.
This is my 13th year, so it's been 12 years. And Mark Colla, this is year three for him, being with me.
Where's Mike?
This will be his fourth, so he's been with me 3 years.
Well, that's kind of like having a warm blanket. Did you know?
Yeah, no doubt. The guys that speak the same language, it makes a difference.
Well, I think you look at number one. I'm not
going to
judge these guys on anything.
Just got working out.
The day I stepped in, sorry, the room to meet with
gotta
them.
Got to get back. Burn off those pounds from those recruiting meals, right?
Good or bad. Sitting on planes and automobiles all day. And easy.
Yeah, I mean, y'all went, I don't know how many states y'all covered, but it was a bunch. You didn't have to go to Connecticut like the defense.
I did not have to do that. Sam Carter took care of that.
It was like a 5-hour flight or something.
I don't know. I didn't go on that one.
So tell me about your new quarterbacks.
Felipe and Malik?
Yeah.
Felipe, obviously, grad transfer guy. Must need, needed to have a guy that has experience at some high level, and he has in the SEC. He's been, you know, 3 years starter, then got hurt, but won a lot of games. He's got the size, he's got everything you want. Great person, great kid. We're excited to have him. Look forward to working with him this spring.
Can you talk a little bit now about Malik a little bit? I know that relationship goes back a couple of years between the two of you to get him on campus,
That's huge. Yeah, it's huge. And I've known Malik since he was a young guy, freshman in high school. He's a very talented individual, talented athlete, and a very smart player as well. Smart on and off the field. Wants to be an engineer. Really sharp kid. So great to be able to land him, get him on campus, show him what Arkansas has to offer, and then him want to come play for us. So we're really excited about it.
To get a guy like that with the talent that he has, your first year here, how does that help build the foundation to try to get a guy like coming in his first year?
I think it shows that it's okay to come here, you know, especially down in the Houston market. There's a lot of good high school football players down there, and a lot of them know who Malik Orange is. You know, he's been doing it at a high level on the track and on the football field. And so seeing a guy like that who, you know, at one point had every offer in the country to choose Arkansas and to want to come here and help us take this program to the next level, I think it's huge.
A lot of defensive guys in this recruiting class, but do you think offensively, you've got a lot of guys in here, offensive linemen, tight end that can help
them? Yeah, I mean, it was all about needs. You know, whenever we sat down in their first staff meeting January 6th when I was here with Coach Pittman, it was about what are the needs that we have. And that's what you want to address. You know, you want to take first available players, good players, but you got to also address the needs. And we were able to do that. Feel really good about what we got offensively, and I know, you know, Barry, the defense, they feel good about what they have.
What about the offensive line? Two 4-star guys coming in here, trying to build up that bulk and that size of the trenches that I know Sam wants. How excited is that?
Yeah, it's great. Coach Davis, my hat's off to him. He did a tremendous job recruiting those guys. Obviously, Coach Pittman's going to be involved with every recruit, but when it's an offensive lineman, he's going to want to be involved with that. But those guys, they handled that. They had the relationships, and you know, we got a lot to sell, so bringing those guys on campus and being able to sell, you know, us, the people in the building, and then the Arkansas brand and fans was easy.